To install JOSM, you will need at least 512 MB of RAM in your system and a display with at least 1024x768 resolution. You will also need at least Java 8 or later versions. To install Java, search with Java download in your internet browser. I will post the link in the description. Click on Java download. Click on Agree and Start Free Download. A small file will be downloaded. Go to the file and double click on it. Click Yes if Windows asks you to confirm installation. Click on Install. It will download the appropriate file for your system and install it. If you already have an older version of Java on your system, at the end of the installation, it might ask you to remove it. Select Uninstall in that case and close. To download JOSM, search JOSM in your internet browser. I will post a link in the description as well. Click on Windows Installer. It will download the installation file. Find the file and double click on it. Click Yes if Windows asks you to confirm installation. If you see this window, click on More Info. Then click on Run Anyway. Click OK. Click on Next. Click on I agree. Keep these options as they are. If you want desktop shortcut, tick the checkbox beside desktop icon. Click on Next. Click on Install. Click on Next. Keep the checkbox on. Click on Finish. Wait a bit for JOSM to open. Since JOSM opened properly, the installation was successful.